And now before the new season has even started, he's injured again. And all of his problems come down to one root cause, muscular injuries. Because after he initially strained his hamstring in December of 2020, the problem has never really gone away. His hamstring since has been a constant reoccurring issue, which has also impacted surrounding areas, including his knee. And this isn't because he's not recovering or training properly. It just comes down to the fact that once muscular problems start, they can often linger and never fully get back up to full strength. It can also come down to genetics, leaving some players more vulnerable to it than others, like players such as Rafael Varane and Anthony Martial, who also struggle with constant muscular problems. So there's no doubt that Reece James is doing everything he can to stay on the pitch, but unfortunately for him, he's fallen down a bad road of muscular injuries. Why Reece James is injured again?